ಎನ್ಎಸ್ಟಿವಿಗೆ ಸ್ವಾಗತ. ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನ ದಿ ಲೀಲಾ ಪ್ಯಾಲೇಸ್ ಪಂಚತಾರಾ ಹೋಟೆಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೇ ತಿಂಗಳ 30ನೇ ತಾರೀಕು ಪ್ರಪಂಚಾದ್ಯಂತ ಬಿಡುಗಡೆಯಾಗಲಿರುವ ಸೂಪರ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಪ್ರಭಾಸ್ ಹಾಗೂ ಬಾಲಿವುಡ್ ಪ್ರಖ್ಯಾತ ನಟಿ ಶ್ರದ್ಧಾ ಕಪೂರ್ ಅಭಿನಯದ ಸಾಹೋ ಚಿತ್ರದ ಬಿಡುಗಡೆ ಪತ್ರಿಕಾಗೋಷ್ಠಿ ಹಮ್ಮಿಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದರು. ಇನ್ನು ಈ ಚಿತ್ರ ತೆಲುಗು, ತಮಿಳು ಮತ್ತು ಹಿಂದಿ ಭಾಷೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಡುಗಡೆಯಾಗಲಿದೆ.
You need to watch the film and why we put Saaho. Movie set and when we were talking about Bengaluru for next 2-3 years. How is the place and we never visited there. The setup in the street of Brigade Road is some kind of a set. The, you know whatever.
Abroad kind of.
Yeah, the abroad dressing, the setup, the coffee shops. So it was not there in Hyderabad then. Because I was born in Chennai, that is also metropolitan city. But this kind of setup, I have never seen. I think Bengaluru is always beautiful. And for the films like this, the actor's support is very important. I know the best. I gave 4 years for Bollywood.
Kannada cinema evaina chustara recent ga edaina chustara jathalo jathaga Kannada cinema industry lo evaru meeku best friend
evaina. Yeah, a lot of I watch Kannada films also. The KGF is released in Telugu also. So Telugu audience also love KGF. India, a lot of audience love it.
Akasmat meeku Mahabharatam lo edaina character vaste ye character meer choose
chestaru? Anything Mahabharatam, any character works, because every character is like extraordinary, every character. So any character, if I can get from Mahabharat, any character.
Favorite one?
Favorite, yeah, Kanna. Yeah, actually I wanted to do a love story, but I couldn't get the script then. Suji told the screenplay film Saaho. So again, action film after Bahubali, it's not easy to impress. So we need a lot of preparations, and that's why it took a lot of time. You saw the trailer, we tried to do something.